Dear fellow young people, we want to talk to you about respect. Listen, if I respect you and you respect me, we'll both be happy. We live good lives and share ideas with open minds. And with an open mind, you'll understand and you'll be kind to everyone around you.
There will be equality and unity, and there will be peace. We've already lived without peace. We've seen how disrespect can sow the seeds of hatred between us and how that hatred can cause wars between us.
But then I saw something amazing on my journey. The way to warring tribes. People intervened, gives them both equal respect and an equal chance to be heard. They tried to help them see what united them rather than divided them. The tribe stopped fighting and vowed to respect the similarities and the differences.
So with respect we can have peace.
We can live together in peace, drink and eat together in peace,
play and learn together in peace,
and people can be free to be the best that they can be. So young people, if you want to live in peace and succeed, then
don't fight or push people in school or on the street. Don't be rude to your teacher or interrupt when they speak.
Be patient and wait in line. Say hello, thank you, please and sorry at the right time.
At a door, ring the bell or politely knock. Don't bang a window or break a lock.
Help others whenever you can. And boys, if you like a girl, then respect her and her wishes, and then she'll respect you.
We respect young people.